Well, today is 9/11. I'm already remembering what happened in 9/11. This is the remembrance of 9/11 that happened in 2001. I watched it about 3 years ago, and it was really deadly. I saw a plane crash into a skyscraper, and it crashed into it really badly that the top of the skyscraper caught on fire, and it was really bad. I mean, people even jumped off of the buildings like they would like there was no way to escape like alive. They had like a few of them went down the stairs, but other ones just jumped off the building and said, "Screw this," because and they were like, "Screw this." They did not want to go down flights of stairs because they wouldn't make it, because a few minutes later the building collapsed entirely. I mean, it fell down entirely. And then there was another skyscraper next to it, and another plane crashed into that one. And then, right after the first one collapsed, the second one, about 2 minutes later, collapsed as well. And there was debris all over the road. I mean, roads were cracked, buildings were smashed, I mean, windows were broken. This was just really bad, guys. I mean, I watched the entire video, and that thing was just completely insane. I couldn't imagine how much destruction I saw in the video, because that was really deadly. I'm not kidding. I mean, once I saw those two buildings collapse, I thought that like more than 100 people died in this because they could not get into a building quick enough. I mean, they either died because of flying debris, or they died because they couldn't run away fast enough. They were like too close to the building and they could not get away fast enough. I mean, I feel bad for the people who may have died in 9/11. Like the people who died in 9/11, we were a little upset that you died. I mean, we pay respects for you. We know that you won't be able to, that you sadly won't be able to come back into the world, but we pay respects for you and we hope you lived a wonderful life, especially since the people of you who died in 9/11 on 2001. I mean, I do feel bad for you about that. I mean, I'm remembering almost everyone who died and everyone who got injured in the 9/11 incident, because it was really bad. I mean, hundreds of children were injured, parents were injured. I think about at least 103 people died in this. And more than like I think 300 people were injured in this incident. Several were taken to hospital. The ones that died, they took them to the hospital. They tried to recover them, but sadly they could not do that. So the people who died have lost their lives for good, and the people who are injured are who was in 2001 took a very long time to recover. So yeah, but this was 18 years ago in 2001. I mean, I know it's old, but since today's 9/11, I'm just talking about it and I'm paying respects for 9/11 because of what happened to it and like how much damage happened and like what happened. I mean, I think what happened is the plane could not control where it was going, and I'm telling you, it smashed into the building. It did a dead hit straight into the skyscraper. It was a dead hit. I'm not kidding. If you were to watch that video, you'd see a dead hit directly into the building. So if you want to watch 9/11, go right ahead. I mean, it's to pay respects for everyone who died and everyone who got injured. And the people who survived were lucky. So I do pay respects for 9/11, and I hope that everyone that survived will not have to see something like this ever again. So I do pay respects for 9/11. I'll see you later, guys.